morning. My name is Rishita Nath. I am class 3rd from Amber House. I will tell you a story, A Greedy Monkey. Let us start. Once upon a time, there was a little naughty monkey in a forest. I like to eat banana. I like to eat banana. So near the forest, there is one village. In that village, the boy lived named Chintu. Chintu lived with his father and her house is under banana tree. Little naughty monkey every day goes to the banana tree and eat banana. I like to eat banana. I like to eat banana. One day, little Chintu eat peanut under a banana tree. Monkey saw that I like to eat peanut. I like to eat peanut. Now little monkey want to peanut. Can near the Chintu and took all the peanut. Chintu start crying. Papa, my peanut. Papa, my peanut. And his father come. What happened, Chintu? Why are you crying? What? Monkey took all my peanut. I want back. Then the Chintu father decide to catch the monkey. So the very first day, next day, he brought to near neck beaker and put in peanut in a beaker and outside also. Still when monkey came, I like to eat banana. I like to eat banana. Oh, peanut. I like to eat peanut. I like to eat peanut. Then the monkey eat all the peanut outside the jar. Then said, I want more. So many peanuts inside the jar. I want more. Then put his hand inside the beaker. His hand stick inside the beaker and quickly Chintu's father came and catch the monkey. Now monkey start crying. The moral of the story, we should not be greedy. Thank you very much.